What's going on, everybody? In this video, I just really just wanted to, like, you know, be open and transparent about my goals, you know. So some of them, like, I'm just going to talk about all of them, you know. And this is like me being transparent for my future subscribers and just anyone in general. Like, this is what I want to do, you know. So my goals are to my overall purpose in life, I'd have to say, is to raise the consciousness of the world. Help raise it up. Just do my helping hand, be my part in raising the consciousness of the world. That's what feels good. When I made my first YouTube video, like, it was, I mean, don't get me wrong, the quality is trash, but, you know, you gotta start somewhere. And what I've already noticed is, like, I'm conquering my fears. I was telling my mom, like, a week or two ago, and my grandma, that, you know, one of my biggest, not necessarily fears, but like setback or whatever, that was something that I had with me, is I don't like people to see my progress. You know, I like to go in the cave in the hyperbolic time chamber and come out as Super Saiyan. I don't want people to see all the stuff that I messed up on before I came out like this perfectly new created being. You know what I'm saying? But making that first video almost instantly shattered that. And I was like, you know what? This video sucks, but I'm going to make it better and I'm going to get better at this. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna practice what I preach. That's why I hope the main thing that people get from me is I practice what I preach. You know, I get things from a whole bunch of different resources, but I always try them on myself before I give them off to anybody else. And even if it doesn't work for me, it might work for you, but at least I tried it. Hey, it didn't work for me too much, but it might do something for you. You know, it seems like my channel is going to be like a semen retention / manifestation channel. Hey, cool. If I can, like, get a hand on, like, some, like, young people and be, hey, yo, look, listen, this is what you need to do, blah, 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 blah. And if you do this and, you know, you keep this energy inside of you, your life is going to be easy street, because everything's going to come to you because you're full of energy. You are a fully charged magnet. Sorry, I actually started talking to someone in my head. But, yeah, and then, like, people that see manifestation, you know, that can be for anybody. You know, and I could teach you that you literally bring events into your life. You know, you really are the orchestrator. You are the conductor. You are the driver. You are the artist of your life. You create all of it. That's why I want to teach people. You know, and for me, I'm trying to do that better and better and better. You know, I know I tend to talk in circles in these videos, but I don't know. I keep it in. I don't edit it out because it feels authentic. Now, if I get a little too rambly, I'm just going to start over. But it feels good, you know, to be out here and vulnerable and use my own things, my own, like, you know, my own hardships that I went through. Not too many. Like, I know there's people that have way worse lives than I had. But, like, I love using my own examples because it's just showing that I'm being open and honest with the people I plan on teaching. You know, it's like I plan on becoming, like, a well-known YouTuber off of this, or just well-known in some capacity. You know, I do see YouTube as a stepping stone, you know, kind of like a first job, but this is my first job in media, so you gotta start somewhere, you know. But that's just about YouTube and videos and stuff like that. You know, I hope that people connect with me because I'm being open, I'm being genuine with what I'm honestly just trying to teach people. That's all I'm really in it for. You know, the money will follow later, you know. Like, I don't want people to be surprised when this becomes monetized, because it will one day. But we'll get there when we get there. So that's YouTube. What do I do in my own personal life? Well, it's like I teach semen retention. So that's one thing. I like to study and use the energy that I myself am cultivating towards what I want to do. And it ends up being this. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it feels good teaching it because it's like I'm doing it and I'm motivated. I feel powerful. I feel amazing every day. Every day, like, I get into my meditations or I work with a different crystal here and there, and it just feels like it works all the time. I'm like, yo, people need to know this. A lot of people, they find success and they want to hide it for themselves, you know, but I'm one of those people that I truly believe in, you know, the best way to compete is to not compete. I want to help everybody. I don't care if you forget my name when you make it big. I don't care. When I die, none of this is going to matter anyway. I'm going to go on up to the next realm or the next dimension, whatever. You can be a billionaire down here. I don't care. I helped someone become happy. That makes me happy personally. I'm like, you know what? Good stuff. You got it. Now keep on doing your thing and make sure you help somebody get to your point and make them do better. You know what I'm saying? That's how I operate. I want everyone around me to succeed. You know, I can't wait till I'm a big YouTuber, you know, and I can like just talk with a small YouTuber and just be like, hey, boom, boom, boom. Hey, here's a shout out. You know, can you handle the people? Can you handle hundreds of thousands of people coming to come view your content? Because they might come for me, and by then I'm going to be super confident. I'm going to be just going off the top, spitting game. And then they're going to come to you and be like, hey, you ready for that? I'll give you the shout out. I don't care. Like, here you go. That's what I'm ready to do. You know, I can't wait for that. You know, my goals, I'm manifesting things like crazy. You know, and I see doors opening for me all the time. You know, I can't wait till I get that first email from a sponsor. I can't wait till I get that first partnership with someone. I can't wait till I get that invite to be on somebody's video. And like, you know, I just talk back and forth with them for a little bit. I can't wait for these things. I am excited for life for like the first time ever. You know what I'm saying? Like, I've been excited for things. Don't get me wrong. I'm still human. But I mean, like, that thing, that fire that's in me, it feels good. You know, it's like, whoa, I want to keep doing this. And I want other people to feel this. So this is what, that's going to be my message. And I just want to get better and better and better at it. You know what I'm saying? One day, like, I wanted my true big goals that I'm trying to manifest is like that supernatural stuff. I want to figure out my superpower. You know what I'm saying? I've been having dreams. Like, I say, hey, yo, what's my superpower? And I had like dreams where I'm like putting my hand out and things just been snapping to it. I'm getting answers in my dreams. Let me find out how to do that right here on Earth. But hey, yo, look at this. That wasn't an effect. That was me like actually catching this. And if something were to pop in my hand right now, I will probably flip out. But didn't happen. So we all good. You know, but dead ass. Like, I do believe that we're all gods and goddesses walking around this planet. I truly do believe that. And I believe that we have superpowers that we've just been so dumbed down, and we think that the only people's superpowers are in movies. I believe we all have them. People can, like in one of my previous videos, I saw an aura. Things that people say is impossible, I saw it. My own experience, I could see it. You know what I mean? And I'm like, okay, cool. What else? Like, I'll be teleporting and flying everywhere, and I'm just going to keep asking what else, because I believe in abundance. I believe in the infinite that we are. We are part of the infinite. We are part of God. We are part of all these things. So we have those characteristics. These are things I believe, and I want people to get on that bandwagon. And then we can all start sharing stories and sharing tips and tricks for each other. You know what I'm saying? I feel good. And I feel motivated to just keep trying my best to keep getting information out there for people. You know, I know at some point that I'm going to have some controversial video that people going to disagree with me on and blah, blah, blah. But what I really hope is people learn to listen and hear me out. You may disagree. That's fine. Disagree with me. Go live your life. My life is not your life. My ways are not your ways. But what I'm saying is listen to it and just take and be like, okay, I see where he's coming from with that. I disagree. But I like that energy. I like where how he put that together. And that's what I'm trying to do. You know, all this is practice. It all is. And people are going to see me practicing, see me growing. And they're going to be like, yo, how'd you do that? And I'm going to tell them. You know, especially if it's a young man. I'm like, hey, yo, semen retention. Get off Pornhub and get on your grind. Don't worry about women. They'll follow you. Be successful. Be able to stand on your... See, I start talking to him again. This is me. Like, you know, it's like stand on your own 10, you know what I mean? And eventually, like, the women that you think that you need to go out there and chase, you don't need to chase them no more. You know what I'm saying? Women, you know, you're that same sexual energy. You know, women get just as horny as men. Like, let's just be real. You can use that same energy to get whatever it is that you want to, you know? But it's just like... I'll say that for a different video, but like, you know, it's just like, we all need to work together. You know what I'm saying? We all need to work together. Shout out to Nia, been supporting me since you were my first sub. So I always got you. I appreciate you always stopping by my videos. If you also want to learn some manifestation stuff, go check her out. Go check out her video. Stumbling on my words here, but it's all good. Go check her out. She has a very great energy. And I honestly like tuning in there some of her stuff too. So that felt good. That was a good video. I'm happy. I'm in a good mood. Like I got a bunch of energy in me. So I'm just gonna end it here before I say something dumb that makes me want to restart like recording this video. So let's all grow together, man. That's my goals. I'm gonna keep updating everybody on what's going on with me, and hopefully, y'all start to share y'all's experiences with me as well. So, till next time.